start it again. If you want to look so tall and loose and relaxed. Nice walk here. So this actually walking to start half walking a little bit without losing energy. I like the energy that we have to see a little bit down. And touch on the knees. And then we're every other step, you think about the call. And then you walk, you know, come back to walk. We're not speeding up in the walk, it's just walk and talk, it's not going to be clean, walk, get it done.
And it didn't feel hard for him.
He just felt like a thing of understanding.
Yes.
It's very much positive. fall this walk again. It's lucky. I like them. He's a big one. I think he has a nice, long stride. Top of it. Look at that one. Top of it. He can't fall. The top of it has to be fall. Good. He's definitely going to move back.
You know what I really like about him, Birthe, is it seems to me once I get it right, like he's smart, right? Once I get it right, he can get it right. But he's not going to get it in me unless I ask him right.
So I don't like this thought. I want you, without changing anything in him, just relax. Take the spurs on him. Turn your thighs inward a little bit.